Assalamu alaikum, grade 7 students. Today we will read chapter number 8 about atoms. These are the basic facts. You have to learn these basic facts. These are telling you about what are atoms. Atoms are actually the tiny particles that are making the whole world. The whole world is made up of matter and energy only. So, all the matter is made up of tiny units, and these tiny bits are called atoms. These all points are to be learned. An atom is the smallest part of an element that can exist. A chemical symbol represents one atom of an element. A chemical formula represents one molecule of an element or compound. All atoms consist of three particles: electrons, protons, and neutrons. So everything, whatever it is around us, is made of atoms. Everything around us is made of atoms. This book, the room you are in, sun, moon, earth, your body. And all atoms are not same. They are of different types, and different types are called elements. Do you know you can make atoms as well at home by looking these beautiful ideas? You know, students, how atoms were discovered? Very far ago, a Greek philosopher, Democritus, told us that all things around us are made of very tiny particles which are indivisible. That is why the name of atom came. The name of atom is a Greek word and its meaning is indivisible. After 2000 years, an English chemist, John Dalton, told us that atoms are actually solid balls that are making all the things around us. Then, after gradual development, we came to know that, according to Ernest Rutherford and Niels Bohr and Chadwick, that atom is mainly made up of electrons, neutrons, and protons, and its structural development can be shown by these beautiful atomic models. Do you know, students, atoms are actually very beautiful, but we can't see them by our eyes. We have to use a very special microscope that is called scanning tunneling microscope. According to that microscope, all the mass, neutrons and protons, are in the center of the atom, that is called nucleus, and electrons are outside the nucleus and they are in shells. Electrons move rapidly around nucleus. Okay, at page number 89, you will be understanding what are atoms and what are elements. Do you know there are many types of atoms in the world? Mostly around about 119 atoms are present in the world, and each type is given a name, and they are called elements. You should know very well what is element. Element is that type of matter which all atoms are of same type. For example, hydrogen is an element. Its symbol is capital H. Oxygen is an element. All atoms of oxygen gas are of same type, and its symbol is capital O. Again, coming back to the concept of atoms, atoms are mostly having electrons, protons, and neutrons. All the electrons are outside the nucleus, you know that very well, and they are in shells. And all the protons and neutrons are found inside the atom, and they are in nucleus. Electrons are in the shells. These circles, black parts like orbits, the first one is called K, the second one is called L, and the third one is called M. The first shell K can have only 2 electrons, the second shell M can have only 8 electrons, and the third shell L can have only 8 electrons. In this page number 90, sodium atom is shown. You can see easily in sodium atom, there are 11 electrons, 11 protons and 12 neutrons. Its atomic mass is 23 and its atomic number is 11. Page number 91 is very important. This table you have to learn by your heart. The name of the elements is written there, and each element is written with a symbol as well in the second column. For example, hydrogen symbol is capital H, helium symbol is capital H small e, lithium symbol is capital L small I. Okay, in the third column, atomic number is written. What is atomic number? Actually, the number of electron or the number of proton is known as atomic number. You can see in the fourth column, number of electrons are also written, and you can see that number of electron and atomic number are same. Then you can see here that the first shell column is there, that how many electrons are present in first shell is also written in this column. You all know first shell is the circle that is having K name and can have only two electrons. The second shell name is L and can have only 8 electrons. The third shell name is M and can have only 8 electrons. Today you have to do first 3 questions. Be ready with your journals, with your blue marker, with your blue pen, and I honestly believe that you all are now well equipped with all these things, and you are noting down the answers very well. First question that you have to write is, describe what you understand by an element. Make sure that the word atom or atoms appears in your answer. Then second question is, what is meant by an atom, a molecule, a chemical bond, valency? Okay, all these answers we will write. You have to pause this video when you will be watching this video so that you can easily write the answers. First of all, first answer is, an element is a substance which cannot be broken down into simpler substances by any ordinary chemical method. An element is made up of only one type of atoms. So far, 117 elements have been discovered. You know that in question number 2, 4 terms were given. Answers are written here. What is atom? Atom is the smallest part of an element that can exist. Second part was, what is molecule? A molecule is two or more atoms chemically combined together. The atom in the molecule can be of the same kind or of different type. For example, in the molecule of oxygen or hydrogen, they are same, but they can be different as well as in the molecule of carbon dioxide. Okay, now D part was valency. Valency is the combining power of an atom, of an element. Actually, it is the number of electrons found in the outermost shell. Third question was, what is atomic mass? Atomic mass is the result of combined masses of the protons and neutrons in an atom. The mass of an electron 1,140th part of a proton. The mass number of an element is the number of protons plus the number of neutrons in the nucleus of one atom of the element. Atomic number is the number of only protons or electrons in an atom. As I have told you, we have discussed in the table as well. Each atom has a different number of protons and therefore a different atomic number. So each element has different atomic number from the other element. Thanks for watching this video. Allah Hafiz.